Hello everybody, welcome back to Skyrim, the modded version. We're back on All Grey again, as like last episode when we created the new one where he started in a home in Whiterun. Had a quick run about and see what else we could do. I went on to and travelled to Helgen. I went there and nothing happened, they didn't even update the quest. So I've come up to see the Jarl in Whiterun, just to see if that triggers the Dragonborn quest. So, without further ado then, let's have a look. Oh, I've got my companions with me, I think, somewhere.
What is it?
Ah, there's one of them. There's Sophia, in a new outfit. And she keeps disappearing, going through the door. She gets bored very easily.
Right now.
And there's Ceri, somewhere. Ooh, there she is, sat down.
Chocolate sprinkles.
Oh, she's wearing armour that I haven't given her. Where's she got that from? I have no idea. I've not given her that. Okay, alright. Let us find out what the Jarl has to say.
Well, there's no telling what it means. My lord, please. This is no time for rash action.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors.
I have news from Helgen about the dragon attack. Okay,
well,
so
that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
Okay. And does she look better for some reason? I think she does. Oh yeah, that's a much nicer version.
You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
Yes, the dragon destroyed Helgen. And I last saw it heading this way.
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right.
What's
now,
on your mind?
Francis? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If
the Jarl
dragon
of
is lurking in the mountains.
View that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
Enough.
Not.
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here. Take this as a small token of my esteem.
Oh, nice. Some armor.
Is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Lead the way, Jarl. I will follow you.
Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your...
Do you have something to say?
Project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
Okay. What does this have to do with dragons?
Ah, no mere brute mercenary, but a thinker. You see, when the stories of dragons began to circulate, many dismissed them as mere fantasies, rumors. One sure mark of a fool is to... But I began to search for information about dragons. Where had they gone all those years ago? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleakfall's Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleakfall's Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Do you mean this old stone?
Ah, The Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. You already found it. You are cut from a different cloth than the usual brutes the Jarl foists on me.
I've got the Dragon Stone, so what's next?
That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim.
Okay.
Varengar.
Do you have something to say?
I'm right behind you.
What is it? Brett seems to be very popular,
Varengar,
don't you think?
You need to come at
it's
once.
All people ever
a
seem to eat.
A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen?
Well, what still here.
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with my fists.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me.
Do you have something to say?
Oh, that's right. The sword coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left.
I hope this war lasts long enough that I get to fight in it.
Come off
battle!
Sure.
Glory!
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragon Stone for Varengar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armor.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
I ain't going, that's a major archery, okay.
I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
Let me guess. You want to talk?
Okay, I don't want to talk right now, Sophia. We've got work to do. Right, so it appears that coming here has triggered the Dragonborn quest, which is what I was hoping it would do. So we can continue from here now, I think. As you noticed there, I'd already got the Dragon Stone in the downtime. I went back to the barrow and did that quest. I'd already done it once, so I didn't see the point in us doing it again. So I went there and got it over and done with, and so we could come here and continue. How are we looking today? Oh, it's looking very nice.
Did I just hear correctly? The Jarl wants you to go and fight the dragon. Please tell me you're not actually considering it.
Oh, yes, I am.
Walk among the stars! What you were once man, I...
Mister, could you spare a coin?
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the day.
Come by Bellicor. Where's my entourage gone?
Sure, we've got something you need.
Here's the situation. A dragon is attacking the Western Watchtower.
A dragon? Now we're in for it.
You heard right. I said a dragon. I don't much care where it came from or who sent it. What I do know is that it's made the mistake of attacking Whiterun.
But Housecarl, how can we fight a dragon?
That's a fair question. None of us have ever seen a dragon before, or expected to face one in battle. But we are honor-bound to fight it, even if we fail. This dragon is threatening our homes.
I'm all ears. Families. Well, not literally, of course.
What about Nords if you ran from this monster? Are you going to let me face this thing alone?
No.
You're so dead.
But it's more than our honor at stake here. Think of it. The first dragon seen in Skyrim since the Last Age. Glory of killing it is ours, if you're with me. Now what do you say? Shall we go kill us a dragon?
Yeah,
damn
yeah.
Right.
Arr, arr.
Yes, I'm listening.
Let's go and kill a dragon, Sophia. And Ciri, if you're with me. I'm not seeing you for a while. Maybe you'll appear now as we go out the gate. No, I'm getting slightly worried about Ciri.
What's on your mind?
Where is she? Okay. We'll check on that after the dragon. Also need to be looking for some cotton and red flowers, if I remember correctly, along this road. There's a certain outfit I'd like to craft for one of my followers. Sarah's definitely disappeared. Where's she gone to? To check on that. Tower's on fire. Where are you going? It's not your usual route. Where are you going?
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened. That dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what was here.
Okie dokie. Oh, didn't look for any cotton, did I? Oh, never mind. I'll have to look for that next time we come down here. I'll do that when we're not recording.
Rocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
God, what happened? Where's this dragon? Quickly now!
I don't know. Kinneret, save us. Here he comes again.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.
Don't land over there. Thank you. Well, a couple of frame rate issues there. Don't know what that was all about. Equipped any potions? Hi, no, I haven't. Let's favourite that, that, and that.
I can't believe it. You are Dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim. Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power.
I really don't know what happened to me.
There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. That would prove it. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood, like old Tiberset.
Now there we have it, unrelenting force. Let's. Equip it.
I've never heard of Tiberset killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. Old tales tell of the Dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
You say you're left. Being awfully quiet. Come on, tell us. Do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't care about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill it. But I don't need some mythical dragon. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, House Tom. You ain't an orc.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That was shouting, what you just did. It must be. You really are Dragonborn.
Okay.
That was the hairiest fight I've ever been in, and I've been in more than a few. I don't know about this Dragonborn business, but I'm sure glad you're with us. You better get back to Whitebride right away. Jarl Balrog will want to know what happened there.
Okay, let's head back.
Taught that dragon not to mess with
Whitebride. Sorry about those frame rate issues, I don't know what happened. Very strange. Maybe it's to do with the mods. There's definitely some pausing there in the frames, wasn't there? Right. While we're running back, I need to look for some cotton along the road. And red flowers. I'm not seeing any red flowers. Hello, Sophia. Where is Siri? Where is she when I needed her? Fighting a dragon and she's not there to heal me. Let's have a quick look. Oops, wrong one. Oh, that's Sophie. Let's check it. And we get back to her and find her. Maybe she could dig out of the Jarl's building. I'll tell you what we're doing, might as well. Fast travel. Dragon's Reach. Save us running all the way there, won't it?
Still here.
And she's there, she is. Well, you're a fat lot of good, aren't you?
Was there something you wanted?
Yes, there is. Come here, I want you. Tweak options. Combat. Magic only. I want you on.
Let's get going then.
Settings. No, that's not what I wanted.
Still here.
Okay, I'll look at it this another time.
Let's get going then.
Yeah, let's head into it here and see what the Yarl has to say.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, she's changed outfits. I haven't given her any of these outfits. Where's she getting all these from?
I'm listening.
I made that for Sophia. That's a heavy armour. Believe it or not.
I could use a coffee right now. Or an espresso.
Good. You're finally
Ooh,
here.
And with
the
some chocolate sprinkles.
You
Do you have something to say?
What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
The watchtower was destroyed, but we killed the dragon.
I knew I could count on Irelef, but there must be more to it than that.
When the dragon died, he absorbed some of the power from it.
So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you.
Greybeards?
Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the throat of the world.
What do these Greybeards want with me?
The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun?
Yes, I did.
That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar.
Really?
This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Wow.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend?
Nord
here?
Nonsense?
Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the...
Was there something you wanted?
You tell him, Rungar.
Rungar. Don't be so hard on Avenichi.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that?
No, I didn't.
High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we?
No, we wouldn't, no.
We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
Thank you, Jarl.
Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
Okay, what have we got then? Weapon. Axe of Whiterun. 14 damage. 12. Yes, we'll have that. And favourite. Don't need two favourite balls, I don't think. 9 and 7. Get rid of that. We can sell that, I think. Get rid of it. Oh, did we get some armour as well, didn't we? What did we get? Balls do 25% more damage. Not really interested in that. What gauntlets am I wearing? They're 14 the same, so I'll keep those. We've got some stuff here I've been messing about with. Oh, hello.
I serve Jarl Balgrum as steward.
I'd like to decorate my home.
There are many ways to improve. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decoration. Now, what would you like to purchase?
Replace my alchemy lab with a child's room. Yes, we'll do
Very
that.
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
No, that's it. Thank you.
As you wish. Speak to me again if you decide to purchase some decorations for your home.
I will. Thank you.
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Right, I need to see if Ciri... Oh, there's Lydia.
You did it. You killed the dragon.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you.
What does a housecarl do?
As my thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life.
That's very nice, thank you. I'm Thane. What does that mean?
The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are.
Okay. I'll take it you will go to the home,
Lydia.
What's
on your mind?
Right, let's try and experiment with... Ciri's got changed. Oh, yes. Hello. Very nice. Seem to be having a bottom day in Skyrim. Right, let's see if she'll follow me all the way, because she didn't follow me last time.
Let me guess.
Yeah, she's with us now. Now, what the hell happened before? Right, so I'm thinking that I'll probably mess about with a few of the quests that we have in town. I'll get to a point where maybe we're out adventuring in the world. And then we'll rejoin it in the next episode, I think. Thanks very much for watching, folks. This is Old Grey, signing off.